Let's take a look at archiving Teams inside of Microsoft Teams. I'm going to cover a few different items here. Archive versus delete is one item I will cover. Item two is why would you want to archive a team? Item three is how to archive a team. And finally, I will cover how to restore an archived team. I've already have Teams running. I'm over on Teams on the far left. Here are my teams listed here. I have a team down here called Test Delete 9876. I'm going to pick on that one first. If I click on the three dots, I have the option to delete the team. So this is how you would delete a team. The three dots, click on Delete Team. Check the box, I understand that everything will be deleted, and select Delete Team. I am not going to read that message to you right there, but basically everything will be gone, won't be able to search for it, won't be able to restore it. I'm going to cancel here. I don't want to delete it. So if you want to archive a team, coming over to the three dots for more options, archive team is not listed here. What you have to do is after selecting teams, you're going to come up to the three dots all the way in the very top. It reads more channel options. Click it once, select your teams and channels. It opens up. This is a new screen that came out in October 2024. This new look here, Microsoft calls this refreshed view of all your teams and channel pages. That is what Microsoft's calling it. If you want to see if you have any archived teams before we archive one, notice that I'm on all. I have a drop down here. When I click on it, it says archive teams, and I have no archive teams. Going to go back to all. I'm looking at all my teams. Here's a team I want to archive. Why would you want to archive a team? Maybe this team is based on a project and the project is completed, but you don't want to delete it because you may one day need to go and search for files, look at conversations. You can with an archive team. Possibly after several months, you need to restore that project team and work on it again. So archiving is a great feature. Here's how you archive a team. I'm looking at all my teams. I'm going to go all the way to the far right. You do have to be the owner to delete a team or to archive a team. And I'm the owner, so I'm going to click. Here is archive team. When I select archive team, I get this wonderful box up here telling me, hey, I can still do features in here. I'm just freezing this team. That is what an archive does. I can still search for conversations and I can still search for files. There's a checkbox there that says make the SharePoint site read only for team members. I would encourage you to check that. Whenever you create a team, you also get a SharePoint site and people can go and work directly in the SharePoint site. So I am going to check that box and I'm going to select archive. Probably just need to do a quick refresh, but I did get a message at the bottom that I successfully archived the team. Let me just do a refresh. I clicked on pending invites and I came back to Teams. I could have clicked on chat and gone back to Teams just to refresh it. Notice that I'm looking at all my teams and it says the team that is test delete 9876 has this icon by it. Let's go and look at the options up here and select archive teams. And you can see that that team is archived. To restore a team, I could be in this screen or I could be on the all screen. Over to the far right, the same three dots we went to archive it. We go here and we are going to restore the team. Another quick refresh. If I go look at archive teams, there's nothing there. Back to all, there's my test delete team 9876. Great feature, the ability to archive teams. I would encourage you to do this when you know that a project is completed. You don't want anyone making any more additional conversations, post, edits to your file. This is when you would archive a team to freeze it at some point. If later, at some point, you said, you know what, we no longer need that archived, the owner of the team could go and delete the team. Thank you for your time. My Teams online training is available. Also, these other classes listed down below are available. Have a wonderful day.